There's no better place, I think, in the world to grow a new startup than upstate New York.
Our region is one of the most successful world-class food ecosystems in the world.
There's no better place in the world to start a new idea, start a new business, and to grow right here in upstate.
I am thrilled to announce Grow New York. It is an unprecedented food innovation and agriculture competition.
What this will do is showcase the legacy that we already have established here in upstate New York with respect to our dominance in so many agricultural areas.
We're focused on enhancing the food and ag innovation ecosystem and startup culture in the Finger Lakes, Central New York, and Southern Tier regions of New York State.
We're all so enthusiastic about the possibilities and opportunities set to be unleashed with Grow New York.
We're going to award $3 million a year in prize money to 7 winning companies a year. That's going to be 21 companies over the course of 3 years. Each year, there'll be $1 million top prize, 2 $500,000 prizes, and 4 $250,000 prizes. This is absolutely unprecedented anywhere in the world for food and ag innovation competitions.
The winners will also be in a nurturing environment to help them grow, because they'll have experts who can help them find ways to take their product to realization and ultimately to market. We're going to support them. It's not just giving you a check saying, well done. It is, you are now part of our family, and we will help you grow and succeed.
Upstate New York has the best resources available to offer startups, and we're thrilled to start sharing them with everybody and grow this part of the economy.
Collaboration is the most important thing, and what Grow New York has done, it's brought all facets together on a concerted effort to try and get more economic development in this region.
What it does is it provides an opportunity for us to work and others to work alongside each other in strategic partnerships that really create meaningful innovation across company lines.
People are hard workers here. So when a company comes to upstate New York, they will be thrilled to see how innovative this area is, but also how hardworking it is.
People are just astonished at the size and scale of the competition, the opportunity, and all of the great assets that we have to grow their business. They can't wait to be a part of it.